Come and spit with me. Come on, Ricardo, I need you to come and spit with me. This ain't no peer pressure, I'm just trying to better you. I am the carpet, I be rapping up on YouTube. 4K, I do this every day. Do you feel me, man? I'm about to go home and listen to some Lil Wayne. I could rap every day like the D.I.Z. He's the one underground artist like Annabelle Klein. If you do not know who that is, do not ask me why. Now I'm playing with your G. I be over here spazzing on these beats like I'm sipping on wine, but I do not do that. I'm turned up, homie, it's like I'm on Prozac. I do this with the 4K camera inside my hands. You put blood on it like it's on the leaves, G. They cannot mess with me. Jean jacket is really on me. I got it for free, cause I was at the Boys and Girls Club dancing with the 4K camera up in my hand. I need somebody else to rap with me inside the rap club. Come on, Royal or anyone, come on and spit some.
Are you gonna spit something? Are you gonna spit something?
I don't know.
Have you ever heard this song before? You ever heard this song? While she's rap, niggas get all up in your guts. Fresh vanilla, butter pecan, chocolate deluxe.
Wu-Tang, he screws it up. I'm out of breath, but I'ma keep on spitting for practice. I need Ricardo to come over here and stop spazzing. It's Friday, I need you to freestyle with me, man. Like it is Lil Wayne, spitting on the campaign. Cash money, you know we rule the world. Now I'm playing with you, G. I'm about to have some swirls, and I'm swirling up inside my own reality. Looking in my eyes, he been like, dang, G. He is going crazily, and we got the new school versus old school. Everybody on the new school walked out of the room, cause they couldn't take the heat from the old school, G. I do this every day, homies cannot mess with me. I can keep spitting, G. Might not be shaking them like a dreadhead, but I'm not. I got box sprays, duh. You feel me, man? Raspy voice like Joey Badass. Funny of us rapping when he got bred up the asthma. I go crazy, G. I am the best challenger. They been like, they keep speeding on the freeway. Then he walked inside the camera, I caught you with 4K. They just like, what happened to the corporate today? DK Hobbs, that's what they call me. I think the whole town is lost. Do you feel me? Come on, Ricardo, I need you to rap with me.
It's all old school in here. You got some old song concepts. You got to do it. I got your instrumental. You got an instrumental in mind?
I got my verses. Like I had last night. I wrote one verse before I went to sleep. And then it was like, I was texting Ricardo and everyone in the group chat and stuff. I was like, all right, so we're going to work on one song. But since I write a lot, I was going to write a bunch of verses. And then so far I have one verse completed. I don't know if anyone else has any verses. You have a verse?
No.
You have a verse? You have a verse?
No.
You have a verse?
Not a complete one, though.
You got an instrumental in mind, the car?
A complete one? an instrumental in mind.
Something you want to hear? It doesn't necessarily mean you want to, it's the one you want to rock to, but it's something you want to bop to today.
Can I do
ad-libs? Anybody want to bop to?
Can I do ad-libs?
Anybody got your request?
Any beat that we can listen to.
Duckworth.
Kendrick, Lamar.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's
good?
Yeah, Duckworth. No, I haven't.
Duckworth is a very hard one.
I have like two big guys punching at home.
Subscribe to the channel. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. If you haven't.
YouTube.
I need someone else to rap on here. Who's gonna start it off? I don't wanna start it off. I want someone else to start it off. Ricardo, or somebody.
Bro.
Come on, Mike. Somebody start it off. I need someone else to start it off. What team are you on? The old school or new school team? Old school? New school? Whichever one?
Yeah, whichever
one. We put you on the old school team? I'm the team captain of the old school team. It's
where is the new scheme at? Where is the new team at? I'm over there scheming up on the map. Like when they brought the OG season of Fortnite back. Do you see me up in here in the trap? Spitting G, I'm over there crazily. Moving with it, I do this inside of my own serenity. I'm over there messing with it, more games intellectually. I'm at the top of my own crown, sitting up on the throne. Then they're like, damn, what is going on? It's a whole nother song. I put the motion in the chromosomes up in my brain. And they're like, damn, he is going insane. But I'm about to pass it to Ricardo today. It's a lot of switch up in here. Have you never heard this song before, Ricardo? If so, you need to listen to more albums to boost your knowledge on rap music. Come on, homie, I need you to start spitting, sipping on the Hawaiian punch all over here, man. I've been over that intelligent, devilish. Now I'm playing, but you're breaking up my syllables. Have you ever heard this song? Answer to me, I'm asking you a question. Now I'm playing with you, it's just a joke. I'm up in here like in the morning when I was making eggs, cracking yolk in the bowl. They was like, oh my gosh, DK, it's a joke. No, I'm not. You know I am a guy. I take notes when it comes to sitting up in class. I rap it fast. I collect the mass like I'm in biology. They is like G. He is a guy at psychology. Cause he'll mess up your mind intellectually all the time. I'm like a swan inside of the pool or wherever you wanna go. We never drill. We just keep on spitting and he mess up the J's. But it's okay cause they is his at the end of the day. 4K camera is while I'm spitting in G. This is my homie. Yeah, we is up inside the
land
street.
A Chico State education is designed for the daring.
Oh my god, so how are we feeling? How are we feeling about this rap battle? How are you feeling about this rap battle? You feel good, but you haven't spent nothing today. How we feel about this rap battle, Royal? Yeah. I like No More Parties in LA. It's like a very hard song. No More Parties in LA? That's Kanye and Kendrick. What's good? What's good? Life with a Party. Life with a Party is Kanye and Andre 3000. Yeah.
Up on this phone, G, write it with a pencil. But I had to stop cause it was making all the words. It's on my writing notebook, get messed up. I go crazy, G, had to write everything up intellectually, spiritually. I be over here spinning and zooming. J, Lizzy has a chance for me. Open that spazzing on this beat. I go crazy, G, on the rampage. The campaign cannot mess with me. I be like, dang, where the flyers at? Gotta hang them up on the walls and in these classrooms. Then it's like, dang, the car begins. Go crazy, I'm a whole abomination. Like a one, I'm a whole different mixing with the whole. I'm about to vote when I be working out with the protein every workout in my veins. Like, oh my god, so I'm really saying back in the day, if we have the homies living with me. Come on, trust it, I need you to rap with me. Come on, loyal, I need you to rap with me. Sorry, I forgot your name, but I need you to rap with me.
Never confuse it or never abuse it. Nothing to it but to do it. Who gon'
a rap next, baby. I need y'all to practice me. We about to have a rap battle in about a couple days. Come on, if you can't rap, then good skedaddle. I'm up in here, I'm over there eating apples. When I'm at home, to stay healthy inside the veins. And my bloodstream, I go crazy. This is my dream, and my whole soul gleams. Do you ever see me? About a couple weeks ago, I was down spiritually. But now I'm back up, the darkness is out of me. Now I'm bright up inside the soul, do you feel me, G? And I got a bunch of photos and videos up inside my gallery. When it come to rapping, got about a million songs. I'm the team captain, I need you to rap with me. So we can be captive, fading in the crowd. They cannot be over there messing with these beats you need. Oh my gosh, Ricardo, stop looking at me and spit something spiritually.
Who's rapping next?
All right.
We need Ricardo to start this next one off.
No pressure.
We just practicing, but you need to start in order to get better. You need to mess up to get better. Have you heard my first ever album? It's terrible. Let me just let you know.
Oh my gosh. You never heard that song? It's an old school battle cry, because all the middle school team is not in here practicing. Where are they at? Where are they at? Where are they at?
Probably practicing somewhere.
Right?
Right, You got that?
What's it? Even that? English.
What's it?
They often see what I can't see.
Yeah, I got a verse already, so I wrote it last night. I was on the phone with Ricardo or whatever, and I wrote it. And